on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack! Repeat! Enemy ships are now in the central district of Valero City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Blark transport closing in fast! Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers! All civilians, evacuate the area!
We must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport.
Captain, we have an unidentified ship providing assistance. Transport down!
Yeah!
Whoever you are, thank you. More transports! Those transports are dropping off warbots all over the city.
Not on my watch.
Must stay focused on those trends.
Blark transport down.
He took out another ship.
Whoever's doing heroic things up there, this is our turf.
No offense, Captain, but we kinda need the help right now.
Another transport down.
It appears there are only three ships left.
Down.
Just two more ships.
Yes, we're on a roll.
One ship left. Thanks, guys. Looks like you got all the transports. But we still gotta take out that warship.
The Warbot's armor is made. Of a raritanium alloy. If we could propel a warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome! And how do we do that?
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the warbot's armor. Ah, there. You should now be able to pick up warbots using the mag booster.
Okay, let's try this out. Mag booster active!
There should be some warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship. Warbots attached.
All systems restored.
Hit it!
resources consumed. We cannot carry any more warbots.
Now! Boom!
Holy cow! That was awesome!
Well done, Ratchet.
Ha-ha! One in a million! Let's do it again.
Hit it!
We have enough power for a few more warbots if you make another pass.
Engage! Got him! Now let's send them back to where they came from. Steady, steady. Looks like that's all we can handle.
Warning.
Oh, that's not good.
Warning.
It appears we can repair our ship with the nanotech those Blarg saucers leave behind.
Get ready. Release warbots! Yeah, that one hurt.
I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah! One more hit should do it.
We're going down!
There should be some warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Mag booster. We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass.
We have enough power for a few more warbots if you make another pass.
Warning. Catastrophic system failure detected.
Ratchet, the ship is badly damaged. We must locate some nanotech. Ratchet.
Ha-ha! One in a million! Let's do it again. Hit it!
Power failure imminent. There should be some warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship. There is enough power to pick up more warbots. Warbots successfully magnetized.
Now! Warbots away! Boom!
Holy cow! That was awesome!
Well done, Ratchet.
Ha-ha! One in a million! Let's do it again. We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass. Looks like that's all we can handle. Get ready.
ship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah! One more hit should do it.
Warbots attached. There is enough power to pick up more warbots.
Booster.
Warning. Catastrophic system failure detected.
Our ship is damaged. We may obtain nanotech from attacking the smaller saucers.
Hey, your ship is damaged. Shoot the saucers to find nanotech.
Destroy target.
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go? You're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of, ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Here comes...
Copy that!
In the meantime, there's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's Al. I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Find him and ask him to upgrade Clank. If he knows it's for the Rangers, he should do it for free.
Is that the holocard guy? Yeah, we know about him.
Have a wrong that needs to be righted, an injustice that needs to be remedied. All the Galactic Rangers. No problem is too big. No problem is too small. Well, some problems small. We have prioritized, right? So if, like, your cat ran away and you one, chances are we need to take the invasion. But otherwise, no problem. Too small.
Enemies detected.
Almost there! That must be Big Al's place. Oh boy.
He's using a Paraciner!
Who's out there? Don't make me call the authorities! Unicop 2, return of Unicop. And so help me, if I have to put down this controller... That's it. I'm saving my game. Pausing. Accessing menu. Testing options. Save game. Progress bar. And... save! That's it. I'm calling the Galactic Rangers.
Oh, my back is killing me. You think you can have Victor Von Ion drop?
I see him.
must be Big Al's place.
I, 7 levels into Unicom 2, turn of Unicom. And so help me, if I have to put down this controller...
Captain Quark here, reminding you that I...
I'm saving my game. Army. Selecting options. Save game.
I believe we are clear.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train Station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability.
Have a wrong that needs to be righted, an injustice that needs to be remedied, call the Galactic Rangers.
Huh?
No problem is too big. No problem is too small. Well, some problem is too small. We have to prioritize, right? So if, like, your cat ran away and there's an invasion on Purwan, chances are we need to take the invasion. But otherwise, no problem's too small.
Long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness. Found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
Did you get the you-know-what aboard the... You're going down, Longback!
Enemy down!
We are not far from the train station.
Attention, all passengers. Due to the recent invasion, all trains...
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
The A-train is now arriving. Please stand clear. Attention, all passengers. Due to the recent invasion, all trains may be swarmed with armed...
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Please stand clear. The A-train is now departing.
Watch that payload!
Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Please stand clear. The A-Train is now departing. Please stand clear. The A-Train is now departing.
Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen. Clank, let's make sure that doesn't happen. That didn't cost too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish. Whoa! Live animals on board!
And appreciated a tribute to greatness, which really shouldn't be hidden away in the corner like this.
Ratchet, that bomb has a 5-kiloton payload. Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic.
And we better move fast.
Time.
This is awesome.
And welcome to the Captain Quark Fitness Course. Here, you'll work on your...
Why are you so violent? Do you expect some sort of extra points or something?
Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness. And pain... Ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly. These pieces will move to one position, and then, without so much as a warning, shift to an entirely different position. Congratulations! You've conquered the Tower of Power! Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger! Nice work, Cadet! And here Ratchet finds his very first gold bolt. Let's savor the moment. Okay.
I see you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Our heroes paused and gazed upon the mighty statue of me.
Over here, Ranger!
Since you're now... Congratulations!
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. I'm counting on you, Ratchet.
You got it, Captain!